I wore braces as a teenager and said I was very happy with the results, and so I knew what it was like to have nice straight teeth and to have a nice smile. But I was one of those teenagers who didn't wear their retainers like I was supposed to, and so therefore through the years my teeth began to move and shift, and I ended up with very crooked teeth again. My girls would, every time we had family pictures made, would say, "Mom, you need to smile. You need to show your teeth." And I think, no, I don't want to show my teeth. And so finally I decided, enough. I want to have a nice smile again. So I went to my dentist and explained, and he referred me to Dr. Kyle. And I really expected to hear that my teeth were too bad to be able to wear Invisaligns. But I was very pleasantly surprised, and he said, yes, we can do this. My experience through this whole process was very pleasant. Dr. Kyle and his staff were wonderful to me. They never treated me like I was mature, and no one knew that I wore braces unless I chose to tell them. But I was always treated very well. I mean, what other dentist gets you your favorite Dr. Pepper gummies? And so anyway, it was a great experience, and I loved being here with them. So I think you're never too old to have a nice smile.